Hi my loves, today I am doing a review video on the Skinny Tea Detox Starter Kit. So you guys know that I have already done a couple videos about tea detoxes in the past. I am a big fan of them if you use them properly and you go into them with the right mindset. I made a whole kind of video on the results that you should and should not expect from tea detoxes, which I will link in the bottom bar if you guys are interested in that. Basically, they're not gonna be miracle workers. Do not go out and buy a tea detox to expect to lose 50 pounds in 14 days. It's just not going to happen. But tea detoxes can be an awesome thing to add to your diet to supplement you on your weight loss journey. It has absolutely helped me. I think it'll absolutely help you guys. Obviously, it's gonna go hand in hand with eating healthy and exercising, but it's just one other thing that you can really add into your daily routine, which is going to help you to lose the maximum amount of weight possible. And it's also a great way to go ahead and kind of jumpstart if you wanna try and lose weight. So I actually recently just started to try and cut fat because summer's coming. So obviously, you know, in the winter, you don't care as much, but now we really gotta cut because summer is right around the corner. So I figured trying out the Skinny Tea Detox now would be a great time to do it. And I actually really loved this one. I was very, very impressed with it, which is why I wanted to do a full review on it. The company did actually send this tea detox starter kit to me, but I actually did it, loved it, and then purchased another one so I could actually show you guys the products because I had tried it out for 14 days and then I didn't have any of the products to show you guys. So I went ahead and purchased another one so I could show you guys because I really, really did like the product. So this one I spent my own money on. But it's called Skinny Tea Detox and this is the starter kit. So it's going to come with the 14-day morning tea detox, which is a loose tea. It's going to come with this Skinny Tea Detox, the evening tea, and these are actually in bags, if I show you guys. So these are actually in tea bags. The morning one is a loose tea, but that's not an issue because it comes with this adorable little strainer. Like, okay, how cute is this little thing? Like, so cute. This is literally the cutest tea strainer I've ever seen. I'm obsessed with it. And then it comes with this chocolate energy tea, which is literally everything. Oh my goodness gracious. This tastes so good. Like, so, so good. This has almost replaced my love for coffee. Like, I have reached for this tea more than I've reached for coffee recently, which is like nuts because I love my coffee. But this is amazing, amazing. It gives you tons and tons of energy and it's fat-free, so I really, really love this. So the morning tea detox you are supposed to drink every day, either in the morning or the afternoon. And basically what this is going to do is it's going to give you energy and it's also gonna boost your metabolism and kind of suppress your hunger cravings. That's what it claims to do. This also does taste really, really good. I got a lot of questions about that because not every detox tea tastes good. This does taste really good, kind of very similar to like a regular green tea, I would say. A lot of times I'll put like a Sweet and Low or a Splenda or something in it just to make it a little bit more sweet, but it is really, really good. So you're supposed to drink this in the morning or the afternoon, again, for 14 days. They give you a 14-day supply, although mine actually ends up lasting a little longer. Like in my old one that I used originally, I still have a little bit left actually. So I don't know if I didn't use enough each day or whatever, but I did see that this did give me energy, although I do like the chocolate energy tea a little bit better to give me energy just because I kind of like the way this one tastes more, just because it kind of tastes like chocolate. Although this one, like I said, does not taste bad at all. It definitely gives you energy, and I did actually see an appetite suppressant with this, and I'm literally not making that up because I think a lot of times people try and like add that onto their teas and just, you know, as an added thing, and I don't really necessarily always think that's true. With this one, I did actually see that. Coffee also gives that kind of feeling to me sometimes. I don't know, like if I drink a lot of coffee, I tend to not get hungry. I'm not really sure, it just might be the way that my body reacts to caffeine. I'm not quite sure why, but I definitely did see an appetite suppressant with this as well as that additional energy. So, and it was great, it tasted really, really well. So it was an awesome thing just to have my breakfast every single morning. I did drink it in the morning, but it says you can drink it in the morning or the afternoon. The real big part of this tea detox is this nighttime tea that I did show you that comes in the little tea bags. This you are only supposed to drink every other night. So you do not drink this every night, although you are drinking the morning tea every day for the 14 days. So you're only gonna drink this 7 out of the 14 nights, so every other night. This is really the true thing that really gives you that detox side of the tea. This evening tea, I didn't find really tasted like much. I don't know, like whenever I would steep it, I would normally, it says to steep it for 2 to 5 minutes, I think, but I ended up steeping mine most times for like 7 to 10 minutes, and it still really didn't taste like much, which was fine. I didn't even put that much water in it because I was drinking before I went to bed anyways, and it is caffeine-free because that was something that I was nervous about. I was like, I don't know if I want to be drinking tea before I go to bed, but it's caffeine free, so it's not going to keep you up or anything like that. Didn't taste bad at all. It really didn't taste like much. This the next morning will absolutely increase your time in the bathroom. I'm not gonna get into, you know, crazy details, but it's a detox. So it's gonna do what you think it's gonna do, but not in a bad way at all. I don't wanna get too much into detail and weird. But it's absolutely going to make you go to the bathroom, but it's not gonna make you feel sick or like leave you jumping out of bed running to the bathroom at all. You're not gonna have that. Obviously, it's a detox, so that is a great thing. It's really clearing out your system. For me, that feeling is kind of important when I go into starting a new diet. I kind of just wanna feel like I'm clearing out all the excess toxic, you know, waste, well, not toxic, but toxins in my body and stuff like that. So I do really, really like this product. I have no complaints about it. Some tea detoxes that I've tried made my stomach get very crampy and like hurt and feel sick. And, you know, yes, they are detoxing my body. I understand, you know, that's part of it or whatever. But I don't like to feel sick. I don't want to pay to feel sick. Where this one did not leave me like that at all, but I was still getting the same results. So I was really, really happy with that. And like I said, the chocolate energy tea and the morning tea taste fabulous, and the evening tea really doesn't taste like much at all. So definitely no bad taste here, nothing like that, just a really quality product. So I did really, really enjoy it. After the 14 days that I tried it out for, I did lose 5 pounds, which was, for me, really awesome, because a lot of times it'll take me way longer than a week to lose 5 pounds. Obviously, that was in combination with eating healthy and going to the gym 6 days a week like I always do. I live a pretty healthy lifestyle for the most part. Obviously, I cheat sometimes and eat bad foods and everything, just like everybody does, but I do try and eat pretty healthy, and I do go to the gym regularly at least 5 times a week. Most weeks, I will go 6. So I really thought this was an awesome product. I have no bad things to say about it. Like I said, they did send me the original one, but I went ahead and used my own money to buy another one so that I could show you guys and do it again in the future, because I do really enjoy this product, which is why I'm actually making this video for you guys. Because I don't want you to think just because some company sent me something that I'm just gonna throw it in your face and say that it's amazing, because that is not me. I cannot be bought. I will not do that to you guys. So my honesty is everything, and you guys are everything to me, so I'm not going to lie. The company did go ahead and give me a discount code, which is Kelly Strack. I will put a link to their website and the discount code in the bottom bar. It is not an affiliate code. I am not making any money off of it. It is just a code for you guys to use if you guys are interested to get some money off. So I thought that was awesome that they did provide me with that. So A plus to this detox. If you guys want me to kind of do reviews like this, if you're interested in fitness type supplements or detoxes or stuff like that, maybe weight loss videos or something, I can definitely do that. I just don't know how you guys really feel about that, because most of the times I do make beauty and fashion related videos and stuff like that. So give this video a thumbs up if you did enjoy it and you want me to do more videos like this, and I will be sure to enjoy it. If there's any other types of products or whatever that you want me to review and try out for you guys, let me know in the bottom bar, because I would love to make videos that you guys want to watch. So yeah, thank you guys so, so much for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video.